Another type of emergency situation that you may face is an electrical fire. Most facilities have special training requirements for fighting fires. You need to know and follow your company's specific guidelines at all times, but there are some general guidelines for firefighting. One of the first things that should be done is to cut power to the area of the fire if possible. Cutting the power to the circuit removes the shock hazard from the situation and also removes the fire's ignition source. This slows down the fire and can keep it from reigniting after it's put out. Another thing that should be done is to report the fire. After these two actions are taken, an attempt may be made to put out the fire. If you need to use a portable fire extinguisher, make sure that you know how to use it, and make sure it's designed for putting out electrical fires, which are Class C fires. A fire extinguisher that's rated Class ABC can be used for almost all types of fires, including electrical fires. Generally speaking, though, it's good practice to leave firefighting to the professionals. Trying to be a hero could get you killed. However, if you work around electricity, you should know how to use a fire extinguisher correctly, just in case.